United Airlines is trending this morning because it would not let a woman take her emotional support peacock on a plane. This happened in New York, and here's a picture of the peacock. The woman claimed that she bought the animal its own ticket, but that the airline then told her no. United said in a statement that the animal did not meet several requirements, including its size.
Well, and also that's an NPZ. It's a no peacock zone.
This is true.